During this time in the video, the officers are attempting to handcuff Ms. Clemmons, which is standard procedure during an arrest. And they're trying to handcuff her behind her back, which again is standard procedure. When the officers do gain control of Ms. Clemmons and have her handcuffed behind the back, one of the officers asks Ms. Adams if she will assist in pulling Ms. Clemmons' shirt back up, and Ms. Adams refuses. The officers stand Ms. Clemmons up, and the male subject asks permission to pull her dress up, and the female gives him permission to pull her dress up. And then all subjects exit the building.